This forest is full of dangerous trolls. My first task in the Order of the Monster Hunters is to find my friend Pascal, who went missing here. I shall prove I'm worthy of bearing my own bestiary book. Thanks for coming along to help me find him. Here we are. This is where Pascal was last seen.
Trolls only start attacking at dusk, so the sooner we finish here, the better. Who knows how many are out there? They'll search near the abandoned cathedral across the crevice. Here. I've already found Pascal's handkerchief.
That was close. It's a good thing you weren't on that rope.
Why don't you use your bestiary to search this area? Find a way to join me after you finish here.
The darkest night is soon to come.
found the entrance to the abandoned cathedral. Let's check it out. Pascal might be here. That was too close. Thanks for saving me.
Help me. Put me down, you brute.
Thank you.
I heard our trap has sprung, and I smell a human nearby. Did we finally catch a monster hunter?
Yes, but unfortunately, she broke free and ran away. Forgive me, Jorlus. These old legs aren't what they used to be.
Don't despair. I smell another hiding nearby. Once we take its soul, we will bring it to Velikor and make that wretched sun disappear forever! For now, stay here and watch out for more humans. Catch any you see, but be careful. Humans are dangerous. Generations. Every day, Velikor makes the sun rise, and its deadly rays turn us to stone. Enchanted forest, full of monsters, evil spirits, and hunters. Turning us to stone. Once we capture a monster hunter, we can finally banish the sun forever!
Thanks for saving me. Looks like Pascal is hiding here too. The trolls want to use his soul to reach Velikr's sanctuary and destroy him. If they destroy the Sun Spirit, there'll be an eternal solar eclipse. Without the sun, humans will be defenseless against the trolls. We can't let that happen. Let's find Pascal before those trolls do. Here, I found this behind the pillar.
You now, monster hunter! The light of your soul shall lead us through the enchanted forest, right to your precious Velikr! Prepare to die!
It's Pascal. He's going to kill him. Hurry!
You imprison me in this skull! I am Jarlas, Lord of the Trolls! Once I find my bludgeon, I won't leave a trace of you! You'll never understand me, human. I was once a glorious warrior, but I failed to defeat the son that killed my wife, Santula! My heart demands vengeance upon Velikr! Velikr's staff changes night into day, and my sweet Santula died in the first rays of his sun! Many trolls have fallen into his trap and perished! Velikr's sanctuary lies beyond a dark forest, where no fairies or stars shine. I would tear through those woods with my bare hands to avenge Santula's death!
I'm so glad you came to rescue me. I never doubted you. Please, release me from this cage. I know how to run away from this cathedral.
Thank you.
for saving my life. I got lost on my way back to the Order. That's how I wandered into this cathedral. The trolls hiding here captured me and said...
Awaken, brothers and sisters! It is time to capture these monster hunters and receive their souls! Let no one escape this cathedral! efforts to escape are futile! I shall have a hunter's soul, one way or another! Once the sun eclipses, all you humans shall die!
We're safe for now, at least until dusk. Hey, where's Evelyn? She could be in danger. I saw a nest of rook birds in the garden earlier. If you tame one, you can get a bird's eye view and spot Evelyn in no time. Let's go! Did you see that bird? You go to the chapel and find the bird. I'll stay here and search the garden for Evelyn. Thank you.
Ha! Didn't I warn you? No one escapes the trolls! Let's not waste any more time, Katiba! Kill them all!
What irony! The monster hunter has become the troll's supper!
Well, you've tried to exterminate our kind, but soon Jorlis will find Velikor and destroy his staff. During the eternal eclipse, your kind shall suffer for all you've done to us.
We need more coals for the fire. Don't even try to escape. It's impossible. You and your friends are doomed.